And I'm going to get out 8 more triangles, because remember, our octahedron had 8 sides, 8 polygons were its faces, and they were all triangles. So let's see if we can get this to fold up. Let me see if I can manage to get this to fold up to be what we want. Let's see. Now, I can't move any. I've just got to fold it up. And by golly, that net did make an octahedron. Now, if you all are thinking this is hard, it is not. I mean, this is easy. As long as you know, I kept the net as it was, and I folded it up, and I have my octahedron. Sometimes what the students like to do is, because they want me to take a picture of them, they go ahead and take their octahedron and they even stick it inside and say, can we take a picture like that to show what we've got, that we have the solid, we know what it's supposed to look like, and we've made one with our triangles, which we formed into a particular net to get our octahedron. So there we have, let me see if you can see that. We have our octahedron from the math store, and we have the one that we built with the Geometro Velcro net triangles. Okay. And I won't sit here, because I will have things all over the place. But just to let you know, if you put 20 of these triangles together, and that takes a little more time, but my students all get to do it. They all want to do it. They will get this figure, which is an icosahedron. It has 20 triangular faces. And actually, before they do this one, they like to put together the dodecahedron, which has 12 pentagonal faces. Look at all those pentagons. And in fact, I'm going to show you on their advertisement, they have a picture. This is Geometro. They have a picture of all of the platonic solids. So here's your tetrahedron. Okay, that's this one. Here's your octahedron. That is that one. Here is your, where is it? Icosahedron. Okay. Oh, we haven't talked about this one. That's just a plain old cube. I'm saving that to last. And then we have our dodecahedron, which has all the pentagons. And if you purchase the particular kit that I have, it contains, it says right here, 24 triangles, 12 squares, 12 pentagons, and 12 hexagons. So you would be able to build all the platonic solids. And if you'll pan over here, I have got a whole load of, here's enough to make that dodecahedron I talked about. I've got some more squares. Let's see, where are all my triangles? I have even more triangles down here to add to my other triangles that I had. I had, what, 4 and 8? That's 12, and I certainly have enough to make. I've added to this, but I certainly have enough to make that icosahedron, which is 20. So my little box is overflowing because I bought a few more. I decided I also, we haven't talked about this, but I also wanted some hexagons. So we can take the hexagons, and you can make even more and varied types of three-dimensional objects. And I don't know if you can see all this, but just tons and tons of different three-dimensional figures you can make. You can make pentagonal and hexagonal prisms. And let's see if I can maybe get a close-up of what I'm talking about there. Is that the hexagon? I think that's the, here I am trying to count the sides. This is the hexagonal prism. This would be the pentagonal prism. Anyway, lots and lots of three-dimensional figures that you can make. And some of these are a combination. Like this is a combination of hexagons and pentagons and so forth. And the students, I mean, once you get them started, they just want to build and build and build. Here's some more on the back side. And believe it or not, when regular ed math teachers have seen these, they said, can I have this for the whole class? So this is not something that's good just for blind students, but we'll share. Actually, Geometro, when they were first making these, they were not making them for blind students and individuals. That's not how they started out, but apparently we are now some of their biggest users. We love them so much, and in fact, if you go and get one of the APH math builders, I think it's called Volume 6 Geometry, it has a small set of these contained within it. You won't be able to make all of these five platonic solids, but you will be able to make quite a bit, and then you can add to it by purchasing from Geometro or just getting a whole lot of math builder kits. But anyway, just want to be sure to tell you about these wonderful Velcro edged manipulatives.